the right lobe is demonstrated. The small nodule in question can be analyzed in the longitudinal section. The lesion has both microcalcifications and coarse calcification. There were other tumor foci in the isthmus and in the isthmic part of the left lobe. Both lesions had microcalcifications. The nodule in the left lobe shows abutting and bulging contours.